This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Pergamon Press was an Oxford-based publishing house, founded by Paul Rossbow and Robert Maxwell, which published scientific and medical books and journals originally called Butterworth Springer. It is now an imprint of Elsevier History. The core company, Butterworth Springer, started in 1948 to bring the Springer know-how and techniques of aggressive publishing in science to Britain. Paul Rossbow was the man with the knowledge when Maxwell acquired the company in 1951. Rossbow held a 1/4 share. They changed the house name to Pergamon Press, using a logo that was a reproduction of a Greek coin from Pergamon. Maxwell and Rossbow worked together growing the company until May 1956, when Rossbow left. When Pergamon Press started, it had only 6 serials and 2 books initially. The company headquarters was in Fitzroy Square in West End of London. In 1959, the company moved into Headington Hill Hall, a country home rented from the city of Oxford. In 1960, Brian Cox joined Pergamon Press as subscription manager after the founder's death. Cox has become the primary witness to the phenomenal rise of Pergamon Press in the science, technology, and medicine STM sector of publishing. The 59 Pergamon academic journals in 1960 became 418 journals in 1992. Cox recalls that in the process some 700 were launched, many transmogrifying rather than ceasing. Cox says the secret of Pergamon's success was to publish a large number of journals, so that the established titles could support the new ones during their formative years. In 1962, Pergamon Press started the series called The Commonwealth and International Library of Sciences, Technology, Engineering, and Liberal Studies. By 1970, this series had 1,000 titles. Brian Cox says that in all, Pergamon published 7,000 monographs for various authors. In 1964, Pergamon Press became a public company with its growth and export performance. The company was a recipient of one of the Queen's Awards for Enterprise in 1966. That year saw construction of a new office block and warehouse at Headington Hill. Pergamon ventured to produce an encyclopedic dictionary of physics, in 9 volumes and 4 supplements in the decade from 1961. Then it continued with international encyclopedias in biotechnology, chemistry, education, engineering, entomology, linguistics, material science, and pharmacology. Verlag Harry Deutsch. References: Carrot A. B. Joe Haynes, 1988. Maxwell, Houghton Mifflin, p. 137. ISBN 0-395-48929-6. Carrot A. B. C. Brian Cox, 1998. The Pergamon Phenomenon, 1951-1991, A Memoir of the Maxwell Years. Logos, Forum of the World Book Community, 9-3-135-40. Carrot Cohen, Roger. 30 June 1991. Prophets, Dick Snyder's Ugly Word. The New York Times. ISSN. Cell Press. Chandos Publishing. Churchill Livingstone. Current Opinion. Gulf Professional Publishers. Hanley. Journals. Biochimica et Biophysica Acta. Cell. The Journal of Allergy and Clinical Immunology. The Lancet. Tetrahedron Trends. Other Clinical Key Compendix. Embase. Geobase. HESI. Novel. Mendeley. Reaxes. Science Direct. Scopus. SSRN. LexisNexis. Butterworth's Case Map. Jurisclasser Law 360. LexisNexis. Risk Solutions. Martindale. Hubble. Matthew Bender. Quicklaw. Shepherd's Citations. Tolly. Zap. Reed. Business Information. Germany. Detail. Netherlands. All About Feed. Beleggers. Belangen. Biz. Borderidge. Elsevier. Meat. International. Pig. Progress. World. Poultry. United Kingdom. Airline. Business. Banker. Salmonac. Community Care. Employers. Law. Estates. Gazette. Farmers Weekly. Flight. International. ICIS. Irish Medical Times. Kellysearch. MIMS. Ireland. New Scientist. Personnel. Today. Poultry World. Ex. Perther. Zib. United States. CMD. 49%. Reed. Exhibitions. Arabian Travel Market. Chicago Comic. Penny Arcade Expo. World Travel Market Category.